Yeah, I'm moving you on camera.
Which way are you doing it? This way?
Both ways.
Oh, gosh.
So why this one doesn't have a
well, that is an excellent question. And maybe they want it to be anonymous.
Anonymous? Okay.
And that's the only thing I can think of. Maybe they're quite, a lot of the artists have a lot of anxiety leading up to the event because they feel so attached to the work they've done and they were a little bit worried about the feedback they might get. So it's quite interesting. Some artists have that real sort of pride and excitement and others are really like tentative, like this is the first time I've shown my art, what will it be like for them? So I'd say that's why. I think it's very much a part of people's own therapy for themselves. And it's something that's hard to describe, the way it works for people and how it allows them to express something that maybe they can't put into words.
So different, aren't they?
They are very different, and I guess that's a real indication of how we're all quite unique and different. Yeah.
So they're all mental illness, but yes. Had a background, or how did they know? How do you?
Well, they may have been people who were part of one of our services, and we get the word out. MIFQ's been very good at getting the word out to all the other services to say, come artists, you know. So they had to submit their work by, I think it was late August, so it could be, they could work out what space they needed.
Yeah.
So it keeps getting bigger and bigger each year.
the name of the artist?
Well, this one is Patricia.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Sometimes I don't like their biography because they're humble people. They don't want to say much about themselves. This one, you know, Peace and Tranquility. So she talks about it, how it soothes her mind, but we don't know much about her.
Wait here for a minute. There's a lady who's just purchased a piece of art. She might be willing to change it.
Yes.
I think that's fantastic. There's a lot of skill in that, it looks like that artist has had has studied a lot of contemporary artists, because that's sort of those. Some themes there that I've seen in other artwork from professional artists. So I think they're blending some of their knowledge plus their own passions. Bit of a...
What did inspire you?
Just the naivete and the colour. Those are my favourite colours that really
okay.
And also I wanted to encourage an artist. But I didn't have a very good budget, so... But I've been travelling and buying out as I go, I have no house to put it in, but I have a very nice collection and I still have to do it.
Okay.
So, yeah.